doesn't help either. Kind of weird how they parked in the back of the parking lot. Yeah, I think I used to have that car. Either way, it's gonna happen before they were right next to it.
Well, the thing is, they were yelling at people because they were still trying to pass through when it was on fire and smoke. Mm-hmm. It said they're bright.
Waiting for Superman to swoop in. Yeah.
president seems willing to give his tax cuts, there still appears to be political disconnect in the way that they're viewed. The latest Fox News poll found that 55% of those surveyed still think their taxes are too high.